still we think kulang, you know, yung public consultation, like involving those multi-sectoral members of the society, like the non-governmental organization, the members ng Trimedia, also members of the church, retired LEAs, law enforcement agencies like the PNP and BI, and also all the legal bright minds, no, to share their legal opinion on this rollout, especially to have a thorough check on the IRR, the implementing rules and regulation. So for us, for the PNP to have an airtight IRR, there must be a multi-sectoral position. In the absence of a public consultation, there might be a corruption.
Okay.
And what happened dito, mas nauna pa ang public information dissemination done 3 days ago instead of the
consultation.
Public consultation. Yeah.